Patients with a metabolic syndrome have low levels of HDL, and epidemiological studies have suggested that low levels of HDL are in fact an independent risk factor. Therefore, there's a great deal of interest in raising the HDL. Epidemiological studies suggest that raising HDL would be effective, but animal studies where HDL has been increased has been associated with decreased atherosclerosis. And a limited number of clinical trials have shown raising HDL may be associated with decreased plaque in the coronary arteries. We don't have a detailed number of clinical trials as yet to definitively establish that raising HDL will protect against cardiovascular disease. A number of those are underway, but the current data suggests that it will be an effective target to further reduce the cardiovascular risk in our patients with the metabolic syndrome.